I am who I am, and I don't think, you know, people can interpret that how they want, but I love the fans. I wouldn't be here without my fans, and I try to take as much time as possible. Sometimes when you've been traveling around the earth a couple times, you try to just be protective of your time as a human being, and I'm finding it quite funny, and I think maybe I'll have some fun with it on Ellen tomorrow.